Good morning, everyone. Straydog Bill Arnold, aka Straydog Billy, here again today with my daughter ERIN doing song number 1464 in 1464 days in a row. We haven't missed yet. And we're going to keep on doing one song every day until homeless dogs and cats are no longer killed in the kill shelters across our country, because when they run out of space, there's nothing else they can do. We understand that. So please adopt from an animal shelter. Spay and neuter your pets, adopt from an animal shelter, and we'll talk more about the overpopulation problem in the dog and cat world after today's song. And today's song is, good morning, ERIN.
Hi, Pop.
Is Knock on Wood, the old Eddie Floyd song from the early 60s. And here we go. 2, 3, 4. Please, everybody, spay and neuter your pets, adopt from an animal shelter. Those are the most important things we can do right now to try to save as many of these precious animals as we can. Now, in the year 2023, just last year, 1 year ago, across this nation in all the kill shelters, the figures are in, there were about 2,000 per day, a little less than 2,000 per day, were euthanized in the kill shelters, because when they run out of space, there is nothing else they can do. We understand that. They have to start euthanizing, killing the poor dogs and cats who have been there the longest. Perfectly healthy, adoptable dogs and cats. And it's just a terrible tragedy. It's been going on for decades and decades and decades. Back in 2011, it was 7,000 per day. Last year, it was just a little under 2,000 per day. So we're making strides. We're getting there. The answer to the whole thing is conception control in the dog and cat world. We're only talking about the dog and cat world, no other species, but we know how to control conception in the dog and cat world, and we can do it, and we have to do it in order to stop this horrible killing that's going on.
There's low-cost places too. Talk about that, Dad.
Oh yeah, the low-cost spay and neuter clinics that are across the country. Now you can look one of them up, so you don't have to go to the vet and spend more than necessary. These low-cost spay and neuter.
Well, it is vets too. It's vets that take the vets that.
Oh, of course, yeah, you can if you can afford it. But for those who can't afford it, then go ahead and use one of these low-cost places. But we got to get control of conception. That is the whole thing. It's conception control. Only allow enough to be conceived that we can guarantee we'll take care of every one of the ones who is conceived. Right now, we're killing them. So that is the only answer, is to get control of conception. So please, adopt from an animal shelter and spay and neuter your pets. Check out straydog.org. I co-founded that shelter back almost 30 years ago now. Became a Texas nonprofit corporation in 97 and 98. We got our 501c3 tax exempt status from the IRS. And that makes, as many of you know, that makes all donations, big and small, to the shelter tax deductible. And so you can go online and make a tax deductible donation, if you could please, to Stray Dog. It helps out a lot. It costs a lot more money to run a no-kill dog shelter. We go on adoption days every week. We have complete medical care for all the dogs and cats, once in a while cats that we have. And we do park walks. We have two big parks that we walk the dogs in. We have a whole crew of caregiving people that really are good workers with dogs and cats. And so please, everybody, spay and neuter your pets. Adopt from an animal shelter, and we'll be back again tomorrow with another song from Straydog Billy and ERIN.